We've received eyewitness reports of our target, the Great Jagras, roaming around. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. After a feast, the Great Jagras can be found waddling back to its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. The Insect Glaive is a close-range weapon that lets you control kinsects. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do stuff. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. You don't want to take hits like that head on. It'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
That's awesome!